And that's what the man said.
To a crisp, to the ground, to ashes and rubble, it's gonna be a total loss.
The entire inventory?
You're wondering why you're shocked and they're not? Number one, I'm a cop. Their feet could be on fire, that's just what they do. Number two, they have enemies. Or weren't you aware you were dealing with two of the biggest racketeers on the East Coast?
I know nothing about this. I have no connection with these men.
You... How much were you going to make off that sucker anyways?
About a third of what I'd advise them to sue you and the city for. To the financial detriment of these men?
Truly coincidence.
Do you ever tire of accusing them publicly of criminal acts, unspecified criminal acts? You see, there are no witnesses, there's no evidence. What? You've decided that now it's just no fun for you at all if they conduct a legitimate business?
Just relaying information I thought the gentleman might want.
Oh, I hope you're relaying that same information to the fire department.
Oh, is that my job?
You know what? We gotta get down there, Jason.
I have a few questions I'd like to ask.
Who are you? The arson squad?
You're under no obligation to stay here.
Fine. I'll see you two down at the warehouse. What's left of it.
Fine, then I guess I'm going with them.
You are?
Wait for me.
Moreno?
We can't say anything.
Michael? Because it looked like you can't make a safe home for him.
That's right.
Well, you know, we'll just say it's an accident. The insurance will like it better that way. Let's go.
I'm sorry. I really didn't intend to volunteer myself. It just sort of...
Just happened, yeah, I know. People around Sonny Corinthos tend to say that a lot.
Justice only counts if you extend it to the scum of the earth.
No, justice only counts if it can build a wall between us and the scum of the earth.
You don't happen to know who started that warehouse fire, do you?
They probably set fire to it themselves.